just flew in, getting some quick nandos before we head to the gym. Flew in, got a meeting with Nidia and my marketing team about just the stuff, the fight that's going up on Capital Punishment, number 4 in Canberra. So, pretty tired, but so I get this food in and have my meeting and head home, get changed, head to the gym, start working out, and we'll start weighing out. Hey, what's up, guys? Had a meeting with my marketing team and Nidia and the team. Had something to eat. Now I'm heading to the gym. I'm going to do a starter for the cardio workout. So I'll hit probably hit the roller for about 20 minutes. Usually take me for 5 kilometers. It usually takes me about 20 minutes to get that done. Then I'll do an EDT workout. So like a WOD, an AMRAP, which is as many reps you can do it in 15 minutes, so I'll do that with different exercises. So I'll have maybe, for an example, I'll probably do power cleans, let's say 6 power cleans, 6 squats, 6 push-ups, 6 abs, and I'll do that as many times as I can. So that's one round, as many times as I can in 15 minutes. And then I'll probably finish off with planking. So everyone, the biggest craze, everyone's doing planking. People losing their jobs doing planking. So I'll probably end up finishing off with that. And just some ab work as well. So then I'll head back. Then I'll have my meal, my dinner. Today's been a long day. Hopped on a plane. With the plane food and stuff like that, I never have plane food. I'll have pre-cooked meals the night before, and I'll eat it on the plane. So I have my eight meals all throughout the day. They're not all big meals, but they're all like, a lot of it is a lot of protein shakes, nibblies throughout the day, Arnhems, bananas and stuff like that as well. As you can see here, my protein shake, so it's a big bucket. I add 2 scoops. So normally I'll have this after my workout. So I normally put 2 big scoops in here. There we go, 2 big scoops. Mix it with water. I never mix it with milk or anything like that. And straight after my workout, I have one of these just for recovery. Most important, have your multivitamins. It's getting really cold, so it's important, especially when I'm 3 weeks out before my fight. On the 25th. Sorry, the 30th of this month, so not far away. So I'm gonna make sure I have my multivitamins, fish oil, vitamin C, just to keep my immune system up because I'm training hard. So after I come back from the gym, I'll have something to eat, maybe a steak or something. Late at night, usually I'm up to late at night. So you know, if I get hungry, I'll have another protein shake. So I drink lots of water during the day, especially on long flights and stuff. I try to drink as much water as I can and stuff. So, but yeah, let's hit the gym. Hey guys, this is where I work out as well. So this is the gym. So we're gonna work out. We're gonna hit the lower first, and then I'll warm up and probably do it for 5 minutes before we get into the big workout. Oh!
the, y'all don't really want it like that. Yeah. Here comes the, ooh, here comes the, ooh, here comes the, y'all don't really want it like that. Yeah. Here comes the, ooh, here comes the, ooh, here comes the, y'all don't really want it like that. I said so, I keep big bills up in my heart, on the dirty like blood. So I got no twist in my head, but I'm still dreadful. And I got plenty of bread, so I go to bed full. I'm in it to win it, to win it, I'm all in. I might call you my cousin, young blood, but we ain't kidding. You think you're jumping, man, you best think again. The dirty, I'm the type of man that might go broke for revenge. Had some not so nice friends, kick the door off the hinge. Take the door off your bins, for your friends, man, please. This here ain't cynical, need no subliminal. I'm physical, financial, and mental to be a general. Hey, the mama claims she want a soldier. Not the type be in the tank, but in that rover. Man, please, I'm in the zone like AIDS full blown. I'm killing it like a blind man reading. I'm feeling it like, oh, yeah. Here comes the, oh, here comes the, oh, here comes the, oh, here comes the, y'all don't really want it, yeah. He ain't never been a fighter. You can go and ask his mother. I'm a lover and a fighter. A fighter, who say, and a writer. Give your girl a quick fix and give your man a nice shiner. You know y'all don't really want it. And I can tell just by looking at you that you the type to run and go and tell just by looking at you. You want a mission for recognition by dissing. Didn't have no problem till the record started breaking. But y'all don't really want it. So let me tell you the deal. I'm also serious, I'm dirty, I'm no longer for real. I'm like a hop, skipping the jump, a clock grip on the pump. From leaving you in the trunk, somewhere prepared to jump. But y'all don't really want it, so quit acting like you're deaf. I'm looking to my right, trying to see who's left. So you better watch it before I speak to the plan and be the next artist to run up in your stand. Like, ooh, yeah, here comes the, ooh, here comes the, ooh, here comes the, y'all don't really want it, yeah.
Yeah, head home now, have some dinner, a couple of
calls and do get ready for bed. Yeah. I've been ready for tomorrow. And it's my birthday. So special day. Alright guys, I'm back from the gym. This is my dinner for tonight, chicken. There's a lot of chicken there, but I'll get through it. So, have chicken. I cook my own chicken, so I put it in the oven. And I've got to make my salads and make a big bowl of salad. This is a 4-liter bottle of water, so I drink that. So as long as I get through the whole bottle there a day, and some extras, maybe another liter on top of that, maybe. But I know it's a lot of water, but a lot of the amount of training and stuff I do, it goes like this. So, you know, I'm constantly just drinking water. I stay away from the soft drinks, even though I love it, chocolates. And my cheat meal yesterday was KFC. I ate a lot of that. So today's back into cleaning my diet. For this next fight, I only need to lose 6-7 kilos, so not really much. So I can do that. So we've still got 2.5 weeks out, so I'll drop that slowly. Come towards the fight, I'll be maybe 2 kilos over, and drop the 2 kilos, maybe not eating in the morning for the fight. So yeah, so we did the workout today. By the time I had my dinner, had a few conference calls, talked to my manager, Peter Nicholas, about you know, what's just, you know, some updates and stuff like that, things coming up. And yeah, but today's my birthday. Yeah, it's my birthday tomorrow, so you better be writing some comments, wishing me some luck. Even send me some presents. So you know what, send me anything, you know, like but don't spend more than $2,000 on my presents, man. So but yeah, but you know, I've been getting some messages and stuff already, so thank you guys for the birthday wishes. It's just another day, but unfortunately I've got to train, so but yeah, thank you very much. Nothing but love to everyone. We're going to start blogging a lot. We've got to have a chef cooking the food, so and so in front of just so you can see firsthand on how the food's cooked and how my food is prepared and stuff like that, the ingredients and stuff like that, just so you can get a better idea for some of the fighters out there, up and coming fighters and stuff like that as well, and how we prepare for a fight and just everyday life of the Hulk. So thank you, and we'll see you tomorrow.